On behalf of the 2016 Ohio State Buckeyes, our coaching staff, thank you, man. You're the best there is. Thank you, fans. You're the best you are. Thank you very much. The task at times is very challenging. You take people from all walks of life, like these guys behind me. Sometimes it works, sometimes it does not work. You have them eliminate the human element, you put them in a crucible of training, and you educate them, you teach them, you work with them. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. You eliminate the human element, such as selfishness, lazy, issues that people deal with, all of us deal with. And you develop this team. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I'm proud to present to you a team where it worked. They fight for their families, they fight for each other, they fight for this great university, and they truly care for one another. Finally, if you remember the Nebraska game, I appeal to everyone in this audience. We have 9 units on the team. 5 on offense, you have the tight ends, running backs, offensive line, quarterbacks, receivers, on defense, you got D-line, corners, safeties, and linebackers. That's 9 units. From this point forward, from that point forward, and you did it. When I needed you the most, you gave us your very best. You are officially, again, the 10th unit. You bring it with everything you got, and we'll play on offense. During Big Ten games, I want to introduce one of our coaches. No one knows more about this rivalry than this man. A great football coach, a great Buckeye. Luke Fickell!
Today's the day, the time is here, and the moment is now. We are all guaranteed 3.5 hours.